So I want to show you how cool the bottom of the foot is. Now we've removed the plantar fascia or the plantar aponeurosis. Maybe some of you have heard of plantar fasciitis, but we removed that plantar fascia so we can show you all of the intrinsic foot muscles here. It's a lot of different muscles in here. And let's